So what I'll do is I'll cast Just Up Current. I'll sweep it into the seam of where the current seam is, where the water's dumping out of that little creek mouth, and I'll stop my retrieve. I'll let it basically fall and drop and swing in the current right in front of the face of the mouth. As soon as it goes right in front of their face, you tend to get that boom. You're gonna get that hit.